my third song. It's called Just Let Go. It's about the thoughts we have all day long, and yeah, how to let it go, because most of the time they are kind of destructive. And this posting was inspired by a music session I had with my brother. We played the guitar for 45 minutes on the streets, and it was wonderful. So here's the song, and I will post from now on every 2 weeks a song, and every other 2 weeks something about human interaction, personal development, whatever you like. Goodbye, friends. I can't take it anymore. Please leave my room and shut this fucking door. I just lie here lonely in my bed. My surface looks fine, but the problem's in my head. I had a vision of what life looks like. It didn't go that way, and I picked up like a psych. Saying it's easy, but what's this all about? Some things are made for me, I really doubt. At first it's tricky, but it's not much to know. Be present in the moment, let your consciousness grow. Then you accept your thoughts and say it's okay. After day you're able to let them go away. Cause thoughts are only thoughts. Say goodbye to them and you'll go far. When you feel it bad and don't know what to do, here are some questions to get you through. What are you feeling about it here and now? Be honest to yourself, cause that really counts. Could you accept your thoughts and say it's okay? Are they really you, or could you just say goodbye? Just say goodbye. Cause thoughts are only thoughts, not what you are. Say goodbye to them and you'll go far. Cause life is crazy and it gets out of control. Trust in your program.